I'm Denise Koch. BWI Thurgood Marshall Airport reports record-breaking passenger traffic for the third year in a row. The airport had more than 26 million passengers in 2017. A new economic impact study found that since 2015, Baltimore-Washington International Thurgood Marshall Airport has supported 8,751 new jobs and generated nearly $10 billion in economic activity for the state and the region. More on WJZ and WJZ.com.